Introducing in the corner to my right, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. He weighs 243 pounds. Philadelphia's favorite son.
Oh, look out! Look out, the animal's in there. Boy, this could be some tag team extravaganza. The animal's in there with Killer Khan. We have action. What kind of combination do you feel Khan and George Steele will make, Pat?
Well, Vince, it'll be very hard to tell. They both have the experience. They both have the capable of doing anything, but look at this.
SD going to work on the animal. Killer Khan coming in. Jones chasing him back. Young Kurt Hennig knocked down to the canvas. Here comes the animal. Look out.
They could be a great team, but who knows? Fred Blassie holding LSD by the tights.
Headbutt by Jones. Khan really bad. The animal coming in, striking Jones with an object.
Fred Blassie may come out with a great team. We never know, Vince. Look at Fred Blassie
hooking the ankle. Triple team effort. The referee this
few weeks we've been mentioning the fact that Mr. USA, Tony Atlas, will be returning to the Baltimore Civic Center on September 26th. Mr. Atlas getting ready to lock up with George the Animal Steele. And you have to wonder about this match, no doubt. Mr. Atlas, of course, one of the greatest physical specimens in professional wrestling, and for that matter, the whole world. Steele has that really unorthodox style, and it should be most interesting to see the strength of Tony Atlas against the unpredictability of the animal.
You cannot wrestle when
Side
you...
headlock now. The animal knocked to the canvas. George Steele getting the equalizer out, jamming it to the throat. Here comes Killer Khan now.
You can't get any more vicious than Killer Khan and George the Animal Steele.
There we see Albano. Excuse me for interrupting. Albano out here with Blassie for some reason. Young Kurt Hennig just took a devastating blow. SD looking on helpless at the moment. Oh, yeah! Jones tagged. Here it comes. You need three referees in there when you have the animal and Killer Khan together.
Well, Vince, every time his opponents start taking over, George Steele pulls out that foreign object. I can't understand what's going on. Fred Blassie, Lou Albano. Look at Fred Blassie.
Uh-oh, the animal coming in. Watch out now. Right across the head. Albano gonna get a shot. Blassie with his cane. SD John.
Looks to me like they're trying to do something to SD badly. The referee should stop this match, Vince.
This referee has no control at all.
Look,
none. You must have a referee that's going to maintain order, if it's at all possible. This match really getting out of hand. Jones to the buckle. Khan missing with a knee. Uh-oh, wide open Curt Hennig. Now the Animal stalking him.
Curt Hennig with a piece of ice, and still the referee is not even warning him.
I think the referee is
Blassie, right in front of the referee.
I think the referee is frightened. He is frightened of what would happen if he disqualified George Steele and Killer Connor. Yes. There.
I can't believe it.
Grounds for disqualification. Blatant grounds for disqualification. But the official is afraid.
Well, I tell you, Curt Hennig is going to have to get away from that corner. There goes Blassie again. And what is Lou Albano doing at ringside?
Curt Hennig. Hung upside down. Over the top rope, SD Jones. This has gone far enough.
I can't believe it. Blassie.
And Albano striking SD Jones and Curt Hennig upside down in a corner. Andre the Giant. Andre the Giant coming in.
Shielding them.
Well, if somebody can clean house, Andre the Giant sure can do it. Boy, it's a good thing Andre came in the ring.
Well, we will anxiously await this decision. The ring announcer discussing it. The decision now is everyone still buzzing over the recent turn of events. Maybe the referee will do the right thing after all.
The time of the match, 5 minutes 29 seconds. The decision is both teams have been disqualified. The match is a draw.
Popular decision. Match declared a draw. Let's take a look at slow motion action now. It was a wild and woolly affair, just as we thought perhaps it would be. Khan and George Steele have to be regarded as one of the most dangerous tag team combinations in the history of tag teams. Here now, Khan setting up SD Jones right across the top of the head. Right across the top of the head. With another tag team match as we continue in just a moment.